crackberry.com.
I'm here at CS5 Evolved, and this is Paul Trani.
Hello, it's good to be here. So,
okay, so lots of stuff was covered: Flash, mobile, tablets,
yes.
Photoshop, InDesign.
Totally, yeah, quite a bit. Yeah, we're here in Helsinki, so it's been wild. You know, as you can see, we've had to travel with like a ton of devices, so it does make it kind of hard to travel. But you know, this is what we need to do. It's like you know, be able to create, you know, in the tools I'm used to, and then publish my content anywhere and everywhere. So whether I'm doing video or, you know, print, InDesign, we just saw Terry do some killer stuff in InDesign, EPUB stuff, you know, even sort of app creation, if you will, sort of with the Folio. So it's definitely really cool. I think everybody enjoyed it. Kind of a quieter audience, but
we're in Finland.
That's how it is in Finland. Yeah. I thoroughly enjoyed it here, so it's been good.
It was very great experience from that side of the event too.
Okay.
So you have a playbook too?
Yeah, we got a playbook here. So it was publishing content out to it. Mainly some sort of Flash-based content. So you can watch me put in my password. Sure.
Okay.
And I have more apps here, or more that I can load on. I obviously haven't put on icons, but that's not a big deal.
Yeah.
But overall, you know, I have some Flash-based, apps that I can sort of launch and run with. You know, pretty easy to work with. You know, I can use this as my controller as I tilt him. You can see how he works like that. It is pretty nice.
Yeah,
I think Flash plays great on this puppy. Plus, I just like working with the bezel, I guess, or bevel. I think it's bezel.
Bezel.
So again, being able to swipe through here, you know, launch multiple apps, like, yeah, you're good to go. So, again, I was using Flash Professional. Could have used Flash Builder just as easily to publish out content, but everything runs pretty seamlessly. So it's like Playbook, you know, BlackBerry tablet operating system. Galaxy Tab, so some people were interested in the Galaxy Tab. This is not the 10.1 version, but the Galaxy Tab and some Flash content on here as well. So if you want to watch me punch in my password here as well. There's my password. I got this, you know, multiple apps. I got this Flex Shopper app, so this scales well.
Okay.
Same code base, and just loads in some content here. So, I think we shut down everything, so I don't have access to the internet.
Okay, no problem.
But nonetheless, yeah, I'm a nightmare to take to the airport. Just because I have too many devices that they have me unload. So, you know, and here's another one. Just a honeycomb tablet. Just happens to be the Motorola Zoom. Largest screen, sort of 16:9. I have Flash content on here as well. So the same Flex Shopper app, but
obviously not as fluid as on the Playbook.
Yeah, right? Yeah, so, and it's not bad. I mean, I like the bigger screen, but you're right. Content does play quite well here. But here, you know, everything seems to play fine and, you know, works out just as well. So, and then the earlier version of the iPad as well.
Okay.
So iPad version 1.
So just quick, what do you think of the Android player coming to the Playbook later this summer?
Yeah, I think that's pretty cool, because it's going to mean just a ton of apps out there, you know, that I can go ahead and download. So I think it's pretty cool. You know, definitely, because that's what I want to see. I want to see a ton of apps here. I've started kind of, you know, I use it for testing, you know, and like Twitter's on there, Facebook, the things that I basically need are on here. But it'll be nice to see some other apps on here as well. So, pretty exciting stuff. And this bad boy, so I could just like stick it right in my back pocket right here, overall, or in my jacket, you know, which is
quite portable.
But I wouldn't want to do that, because I could imagine I'd sit and then break the darn thing. So either way, that's what you don't want to do. Keep the thing safe. Just like I gotta keep all of these safe. So.
But anyway, not really if you have any greetings to our followers at Crackberry.
Oh, Crackberry. Gotta love Crackberry, yeah. Have fun on the various devices. I think everything's sort of moving toward devices. Although it's hard to tear yourself away from a laptop, it's nice that I can go ahead and grab you know, whether I'm a BlackBerry user or whatever, I can take that and run with it if I'm going on a business trip. It's like we don't have to be sort of tied to this these big computers. You know, I can use these, you know, smaller devices when it comes to sort of like doing my work and some simple.
But the future is looking like tablets are where it's at.
Yeah.
Anything from Adobe coming? Exciting stuff?
Yeah, man, we you know, we just gave probably about 3 hours worth of exciting stuff. And you know what? We could have given more, but you know what? They're kicking us out of here. It's kind of sad. She's coming to kick me out.
I'm coming to kick you out.
Yeah, she is coming to kick me out. Yeah, I wish we had more time, because it is fun stuff. So.
Okay, but thanks for your time, and thanks for Terry for showing us InDesign, Photoshop, everything.
Crackberry.
Go Crackberry. Represent. Love it.